Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today with Miss Today, I'm here in close in Just Ango with my puppy Tada, and then I meet the beautiful girl. What is your name?
I'm Melvi Jane Renasusisipan.
By the way, where are you from?
I'm Bakong.
Oh, you're from Bakong. So how you come here in the Valencia for working?
It was because of church mates. So that's why I work here.
Oh, I see. Like how many months for working here?
It's been 1 week.
Oh, okay. So if you come here, you're riding a motorbike or riding the jeepney?
Yeah, I have a motorbike.
You know how to drive?
Yes.
Oh, I see. So, like how many years for driving?
Since I was grade 6 or grade 4.
Wow, so long. Yes. And then how you learn?
It's because of my dad.
Your
he
dad.
Taught me to drive a motorcycle.
Because if they have the emergency,
yeah,
you know how to drive going to the pharmacy. Oh, I see. So you mean is you're driving in Dubaguete for the traffic?
I never experienced driving in
Dubaguete
because I have no license.
Nothing license. You need to be careful for checkpoint.
Yeah.
Yes. So you're working here, what time for open?
It depends on maybe 8.
8 o'clock morning. At 8 o'clock? 6 p.m. Oh, it's good. So, you're studying, right?
Yes.
Okay. If you're graduating the college, what course you get?
It's either nursing or caregiver.
You like the nursing. So, you mean someday you want to apply it out to the country?
Maybe so.
Wow. Because in outside the country, it's very high is the salary. Yeah. Especially the caregiver, no? Great salary. So, what is your hobbies? Hobbies in your life?
I love to dance.
I love to dance.
Yeah.
Okay. And then, are you going for the contest or dance?
No.
No? So you mean only in the TikTok?
Yeah.
Like how many followers do you have?
I have a private account because I don't really like to, you know, other people will follow me on social media.
I see. So you only the watching the
videos.
So you mean you not upload the video because you are the private
I have a private account.
So if you're going home 6 p.m. Your father is pick up with you, no?
No. I will drive home with my motorbike.
How many do you have the sibling to your family?
I have one sibling, a boy.
So you mean you have one girl and one boy?
Yeah.
Your eldest or youngest?
I'm the eldest.
I'm the eldest. What is your experience or challenges in your life?
Well, I experienced so much challenges in life, especially in my family. It's quite complicated, especially my relationship to my father. And in school, in academic, and other things, especially in my personal life, that my parents or my family didn't know about.
And what is job your parents? What is job?
My mother is a housewife, and my father, he worked a construction.
That's why you're working here, and then you can help to your parents. But if you go to the college for the your course is nursing, it's very expensive. How do you spend that?
Well, if I will find a job, I don't want to get into college, but I want to find a job so that I can know, save some money.
Ah, you mean is after you graduating the high school, you need to
work
first and then you save the money.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Wow, it's nice. So what is your favorite content?
First is I love I have a lot of favorite foods.
You like the unlimited rice?
Not really. Sweet foods.
Sweet food. Like what?
Ice cream, you like that.
Oh, you like the ice cream. But you have ice cream there, right?
Yes.
I buy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, because it's very hot now. It's good for you eating the cold.
Yeah,
or drink the coke, soft drink. Yeah, it's very hot now. But if you come here again, you bring the food? Or
yes,
the food?
I have my own food.
My own food. So, but sometimes you go to the drawing with your friend, picnic.
Not really because they really don't want to go out.
Because if you're day off, you go to the church.
Mm-mm.
And then after the church,
I straight to go home.
And then what are you doing in your home?
Sometimes I take a nap. I was so tired. Then clean the house.
Clean the house. Because once a week for the open. Okay, it's good, Jen. So, but now your vacation already?
Yeah. Oh, okay. We have already.
So when you're back to the school for enrollment?
Maybe July.
Oh, July. So like 1 month for vacation. So guys, that is the video today for interview to Jen about life story because my puppy is feeling hot. So guys, see you next video. Bye bye and thank you, Jen.
Bye bye.
Thank you.